good at.
I know, I did.
Oh man, I'm kind of nervous.
I know, me too. After all, we do live in Kansas anyway.
We do, and you know what that means. We highly encourage you, Lily and I, to sit down with your family in a patio.
Front lawn.
Kitchen table. Kitchen table.
Living room.
To discuss a plan to keep you and your family, dogs, safe. Because you need to exit to your basement and have a good, solid plan for if a tornado does decide to visit us this afternoon.
Good morning, Topeka High. I'm Lily.
I'm Delaney.
And this is your THS Morning Report. May is almost here, and that means it's time to stop ignoring all those emails from Destiny about overdue and lost books.
Wait, who's Destiny?
It's the program we use for overdue books.
That's
you
who
get
it
emails
is.
About it every week.
Oh my gosh, yes. I knew a girl in middle school named Destiny. Mm-hmm. I thought that's who she was. She was a jack wagon. Boy,
I'm sorry to hear
I
that.
Did not like her.
Guys,
I was,
guys, stay on task, please.
Sorry. It's time to turn in those books. However, the book return seems to be an elusive beast that is difficult to find on the best of days.
If you can find and photograph the mysterious creature, then show Miss Beasley or Miss Foster your photographic evidence. You can get rewarded with a free ice cream cone from Sonic.
Be on the lookout for the book return and turn in your books while you're at it.
And now to lunch with the Fortniners.
Group.
Go!
Welcome back to What You Eatin'.
I'm Lincoln Carter.
And I'm Elliot Akerstrom.
And today, you're having pizza.
And a deli sandwich.
And that's what you're eating.
Seniors,
the people that are this close, one thump away from
knocking on hospice door,
Primrose Path.
About to die? There is just one more chance to get help with your FAFSA here at school.
The final day for FAFSA assistance this school year will be Thursday, May 5th from 9 to 2:30 in the Division 1 office.
Filling out the FAFSA could get you free money to go to technical school or college, but you don't know until you find out.
See Ms. Vanderlinden in room 263 if you have any questions about what you need to bring with you.
Make sure you find a dancer or cheerleader to order your cookie dough. Last day to order is May 3rd. Cookie dough will be delivered on the last day of school, May 24th, so you can have them by summer break.
Today is the last day for soccer players and tennis players to get 50 cents off their cold drink at the Trojan Cup. They're open before school and during both lunches.
Hope Street will be here on May 5th to talk to students interested in attending there next year. If interested, please let your principal, counselor, or social worker know, and they will get you signed up to meet with Hope Street.
Whoa! It's upcoming events! Today, we have a varsity men and women's track relay at Seaman.
We have women's softball at Hayden.
Men's baseball at Mission Valley.
And it's the last day to see the spring play, The Tempest.
That's all we have for you today, Topeka High.
And remember, it's a great day
to have your towers up.
Yeah.
Way to save it.
That was good. That was good.
That was really good.
Super brother. Kill that scene, baby. I see the ass, baby.